Just trans in the military, compai. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertà can help all of you here.
Libertà? When Castillo won, we led riots with Clara. And what did he get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and I have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Pembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punched my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda. Pembe deals in the church.
These niggas mad at me.
Ah! Gracias.
Thank you.
Bembe,
I know a city when I see one.
What is wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Pablo's death disappears.
No, you have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda, you got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After the revolution, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new revolution with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
Goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Bembe.
I heard those criminal propagandists, the ones from the riot in Esperanza, are hiding out somewhere in the...
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
¿Qué tal? Bienvenidos.
Q, come here.
Hola, buena.
I see you, Signal!
Some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be.
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
He's a Russian. But is it Dmitry or Vasily? Soldiers. Simple job, my ass. Clear.
soldier.
Are you Dimitri or Vasily?
Dimitri, who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you!
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
My brother has the key. The soldiers drowned him like a dog, but he didn't once beg for his life. He died in that fancy pool like a man. My Vasily.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your brother.
I'm getting out of Yara. You should too before Bembe stabs you in the back.
Bembe, you fucking hijo de puta.
So you've got my key?
Si. I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas. The key opens a safe at Via Julia Hotel. I need the black book inside.
What's in that book?
Freedom. Paolo's freedom.
Burgos is full of shit.
Llegó la hora. Hoy Yara se levanta.
No shit.
No somos esclavos. Somos guerreros inquebrantables.
That's just a rumor. There is nothing to back that up.
Encuentra su camino.
Fuerzas ultrapenetrantes. Estamos cansados de los farsantes, de los gigantes. Uso mi arco para derribarte a tu opresión.
Empezó
la rebelión. Aguante desde mi sillón. Solo me dijo, aquí voy a esperarte.
There's a tripwire here. It would probably get crazy if those animals got out. Officer, rank won't protect you. Looks like the hotel. And what a surprise. The army is here. Bembe, I'm at the hotel. And so is the army. But I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess. You want me to take them out?
You see? This is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill those soldiers for me. Do it for Paolo.
Like the hotel. And what a surprise. The army is here. Better watch myself. Bembe, I'm at the hotel. And so is the army. But I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess. You want me to take them out?
You see? This is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill those soldiers for me. Do it for Paolo.
sense, the officer. That is an engineer. Sniper on Overwatch. Letting those animals out could be fun. The safe's in the restaurant. Out. Bembe. Done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You're such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
All this for a book.
Muy buena semana, Danny Rojas. Thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can't a man have both? Of course, Via Judia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians made good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you.